I really like her personality. Like when she teaches. Yeah, on Fridays we get turned up.
Girl, I must warn you. I sense something strange in my mind. Yo, situation is.
I just wanna love you, but you won't wear my ring. Nothing I can do. Only wanna be with you.
Left foot, let's go. Cha cha, real smooth.
Ooh, there you go. I'm feeling that turn
time.
This way, to the left.
Take it back, that yo.
Before coming to Atlantic Coast in 2010, Ms. James spent the previous 13 years at Andrew Jackson High School.
So when I first came to Atlantic Coast, I was here as the science department head, and it was very interesting by getting a chance to order all of the different scientific equipment, things I've never even heard of, and all of the different areas of science. So it was very nice and rewarding to be a part of that inaugural experience, Go Stingrays.
Ms. James currently teaches chemistry in SLS.
I think that it's a very valuable course in that it allows students to be able to figure out, you know, what it is that they really want to do on the college level, what are the types of interests that they have as directly related to their personalities. It gives them information on how to be able to deal with scheduling, managing their time, finances, and everything that they need in order to be successful college students, because that's what we want in the end, is for students to be successful when they leave us post-secondary.
Ms. James would like any student in chemistry or SLS to smile to help relieve stress off of the work. Reporting for the Morning Rays, I'm Tyson Ellison.
Do you have a New Year's resolution?
Well, I normally do not make New Year's resolutions because I always break them. But I am on the trek of losing a chick and a kid. Okay. So I'm going to start working on that. Actually, I'm going to start tomorrow. I don't wait until the new year because it never works out for me. So I'm going to start tomorrow on some new things, that some life-improving skills. It's hard. Gucci, one of my favorite ones. And the first time I heard Gucci, this dude said Gucci to me, and I'm like, Gucci? He was like, yeah, that mean I'm real good. I said, okay, everything is Gucci. Salty, yes. Salty, I have that going on in my class a lot of times. When kids are kind of confused with the chemistry assignments I give them, they get a little salty about their grades because their grades not, you know, what they want to be. Just a little salty.
For me, it's Miss James. Like, I didn't like her at the beginning of the year, but then like towards the end of the year, we became tight. Like, that's my home dog now.
Miss James been cool since like the 10th grade, man.
Miss James.
Shout out to Miss James.
Shout out to Miss James.
I just feel like her class like gets you ready for college because she doesn't play any games. Yeah. And like, I respect that. And then, but she also just makes like learning fun.